Wisconsin has been mining sand for over 100 years, and I am still able to breathe the air and drink the water without problems, then why should we suddenly prevent sand from being mined?